Marginal rate of substitution. We have learned how to derive the indifference curve. In this session, we are going to deal with marginal rate of substitution of x for y, because the shape of the indifference curve is governed by this. Well, what do we mean by that? The principle of diminishing marginal rate of substitution of x for y means the quantity of good y that the consumer is willing to sacrifice declines when he tries to get one more additional unit of good x. We can easily understand this principle with the help of our popular graph. To begin with, the consumer has combination A. It contains 12 units of good Y and 1 unit of good X. He wants to get 1 additional unit of good X. Only by offering what he has with him, he can get it. He has 12 units of good Y. He gives away 4 units of it and gets 1 unit of X. After the exchange, his new combination is B. It consists of 8 units of good Y and 2 units of good X. In the segment AB, marginal rate of substitution of X for Y is 4. The consumer goes for 1 more unit of good X. Now he has to offer good Y to carry out the exchange. Since the stock of good Y at his disposal decreases, he is not willing to offer 4 units of good Y. He offers only 3 units. After this exchange, his new combination C contains 5 units of good Y and 3 units of good X. In the BC segment of the indifference curve, the marginal rate of substitution of X for Y is 3. It diminishes from 4 to 3. The consumer decides to go for 1 more additional unit of good X. He is willing to sacrifice only 2 units of good Y in order to acquire 1 additional unit of X. As the stock of good Y keeps on falling with every exchange, the consumer is very much concerned about the quantity of Y. Hence, his offer in terms of Y also keeps on falling. In the segment CD, the marginal rate of substitution of X for Y is 2. Similarly, when he goes for 1 more unit of good X, he is willing to part with just 1 unit of good Y. The marginal rate of substitution of X for Y in the region DE is just 1. From this, what we have to understand is, as the stock of good Y decreases with every exchange activity, the number of units of good Y the consumer is willing to part with diminishes. Look at the IC again. As the consumer descends from A to E, the marginal rate of substitution of X for Y diminishes as 4, 3, 2, 1. This is popularly known as the principle of diminishing marginal rate of substitution. It is because of this, the indifference curve is convex towards the origin. All the combinations on the same indifference curve yield the same level of satisfaction. Now, the finer points. marginal rate of substitution of x for y is the same as the slope of the indifference curve. Since marginal rate of substitution of x for y differ at different segments of the indifference curve, slope also differs. And the slope shows the rate at which the consumer would like to exchange one good for another. At last, a question to the viewers. Can the rate at which the consumer would like to exchange one good for another differ at different points on the indifference curve? If your answer is yes, I am happy that I have explained the concept well. Thanks for watching. Meet again.